Hello everyone, welcome to Vedantu. In this video, we are going to discuss NCERT solutions of grade 8 mathematics. The question we are going to do is from the chapter Cubes and Cube Roots, exercise 7.2, question number 3, page number 116. The question is, you are told that 1331 is a perfect cube. Can you guess without factorization what is a cube root? What is its cube root? Similarly, guess the cube roots of 4913, 12167, 32768. Okay, now let's see the question. How we'll solve it? First, we will make group of 3 digits. Starting from the rightmost digit of the number, the first number is 1331. So starting from the right, these three I'll keep in one group. This one is left, this is another group. So there are two groups, 1 and 331 in it. Considering 331, 331 as one group, the digit at unit place is 1. We know that if the digit 1 is at the end of a perfect cube number, then the cube root will have its unit digit as 1 only. Okay. Taking the other group is, see, only 1 in the other group. So taking the other group, that is 1. The cube of 1 exactly matches with the number of the second group. So we know that the cube of 1 is 1, and that is actually our number in the second group. Thus, the 10th digit of our cube root will be 1. Therefore, cube root of 1331 would be 1111, right? Okay. Now we'll do the second number. We'll take second number is 4913. Now the cube root of 4913 has to be calculated. Same thing we will do. We'll make groups of 3 digits starting from the rightmost digit of 4913 as 913 in one group, 4 in one group. So now two groups are 4 and 913. Now, considering the group 913, the number 913 ends with 3. We know that if the digit 3 is at the end of a perfect cube number, then its cube root will have its unit place digit as 7 only, right? 7 sevens are 49 and 49 sevens are 343. Okay, so if the last digit of a perfect cube number is 3, then its cube root will have its unit place as 7 only. I think it is clear to you now. Taking the other group, that is 4. So now we know that cube of 1 is 1, cube of 2 is 8, and this 4 is coming between these two cubes, right? 1 cube and 2 cube. So it means 1 is smaller between 1 and 2. Thus, we will take 1 as the 1 will be taken as 10th place of the required cube root of this number 4913. Okay, so 1 we will take at the 10th place, and we have 4, we have 7 at the 1th place. So cube root of 4913 is 17. Okay, similarly, you can find cube root of the other two numbers 12167 and 32768. I hope it is clear to all of you. Thank you very much. See you in the next video.